1964, doing Dr. Peter Higgs, accomplished self-promoter and physicist, he wrote a paper postulating the existence of a subatomic particle called the Higgs boson. Now, initially, the paper was rejected, but recently, he was proven right. And now he's on the fast track to win a Nobel Prize.
Yeah, that's basically what I said.
Yeah. The point is, Higgs is being celebrated...